In this video, I would like to show you how to froth milk for cappuccinos. So I already released the excess water in the steam wand. Now I'm steaming the milk. Just listen to the hissing noise that is required. You don't want too much air into the milk. Let me try to do a latte art.
Hope so, should come well.
It's a cappuccino. Yeah, I've got it.